Yo, yo, what the fuck, man? Big L, taking over the streets. Flamboyant Entertainment.